talking about. Take the first exit and stay on N222.
Beautiful, huh?